everyone. Good morning. Welcome to the opening press conference of Basketball Borders Europe 2018. I'd like to extend a warm welcome to the members of the media, partners, guests, the Serbian Basketball Federation, and the entire NBA, WNBA, and FIBA family. A quick note to our assembled media. Once we're finished with the formalities, we'll take some photos here at the backdrop, and we'll then invite you to come on court, and our players and coaches will be available to speak to you. Without further delay, I'd like to introduce Zoran Radovic, FIBA National Federation and Sport Director.
Želim prije svega sve vas da pozdravim, sve prisutne na kampu Košarka bez granice koji je rezultat dugogodišnjeg rada između NBA i FIBA i koji je zahvaljujući partnerstvu između NBA i FIBA došao do najboljeg, kao rezultat toga je najbolji kamp, svetski kamp koji imamo u ovom momentu u Košarci. Želim bi se zahvalim Košarkaškom savezu Srbije, gradu Beogradu, opštinama Čukarice i Palo, Košarkaškom klubu Žarko i OKK Beograd, kao i hotelu Crown Plaza na izuzetnoj pomoći prilikom organizacije ovog kampa. Zbog velikih gostiju iz Amerike i Evrope, kao što znate i vidite puno kampera ovde, nastavit ću na engleskom, ali na kraju otvaranja ću takođe za naše medije da prevedem na srpski. On behalf of NBA, Nike and FIBA, I would like to welcome everyone for the 17th European Basketball Without Borders Camp in Belgrade. Special thanks for supporting the camp goes to Basketball Federation Serbia, City of Belgrade, communities of Čukarice and Palula, Basketball Club Žarko and OKK Belgrade and Hotel Crown Plaza. We started this camp in 2001 in Treviso, and some of the participants here and ambassadors were at that first camp. Among others here are Šundove, Tarlać and Esterović, were the ambassadors at the time at the camp. Together with Marin Sedlaček as camp director, Miloš Teodosić, who will join us later during the week, was one of the campers when he was only 14 years old. And for home country, Igor Kokoško, who, as you know, is the first Serbian coach in NBA, head coach, was the coach at that first camp. Kim Bohuni, and she will address all of you later, Vice President of Basketball Federation. Basketball operations at NBA was instrumental in initiating this camp of, on behalf of NBA, and someone who enormously helped all over all the years Yugoslavian and Serbian basketball. The first camp was initiative of the United Nations to heal the wounds from the civil war in former Yugoslavia and bring all these children together. Since then, long successful road, NBA and FIBA transformed BWB into a global basketball development camp to unite players, promote the sport, helps rebuild communities, improves lifestyle, make friends, raise diversities, and enhance the quality of basketball. Until now, more than 3,000 players have participated from more than 120 countries. More than 50 former campers are now playing in the best league in the world. Hundreds of players played for their country's national teams. A number of superstars participate in BWB over the years, and as well, number of players participated at the FIBA Basketball World Cup. Teodosic, Mar Gasol, Sergio Rodriguez, Nicolas Batum, Grevis Vasquez, Joel Embiid, Jonas Valančiūnas, Dario Šarić, Nikola Mirotić, Jamal Murray, Larry Markkanen are just some of former campers who were, as you are today, part of this program. The camp traveled the world, from Buenos Aires to Rio to Mexico City, New York, LA, Johannesburg, Dakar, Melbourne, Tokyo, Beijing, Shanghai, Singapore, New Delhi. The first one in Treviso, Italy, Paris, Istanbul, Barcelona, Moscow, Rome, Tel Aviv, Ljubljana, and now it arrives to Belgrade, in the country which lives and breathes basketball. 55 camps, 34 cities, 27 countries, with a goal to using basketball to make better people, to promote diversities and raise borders. Campers, today in my home city, you have among the people here McDonald's All-American, two NCAA Player of the Year, Olympic, World Cup, and Continental, gold, bronze, and silver medalist. Numerous domestic and European club competition winners, NBA and WNBA champions, you have Naismith Hall of Famer here, you have FIBA Hall of Famer. In one word, you have the best of the best here today in Belgrade. And since we are in the former capital of former Yugoslavia, an interesting fact for you to know is there have been 70 players from former Yugoslavia who played in the best league in the world in NBA. I wish you nothing but success in the camp. Take this opportunity to learn from all the superstars who are here, have fun, make friends, have a memorable time in Belgrade, and I hope all of you will reach your dreams and one day play in the best league in the world and play for your national teams at the World Cup and Olympic Games. Above all, I wish you to become good persons. Enjoy the time, enjoy the participation, enjoy the Belgrade, and welcome to the land of basketball. Thank you, everyone. Now I have to apologize to all of you. I will just go quickly for a Serbian media, just a short one. Početak kampa je bio 2001. u Trevizu i kao što sam rekao, već Divac, Šundov, Nesterović, Stojaković u posljednjem momentu morao da otkaže zbog privatnih problema, međutim on je bio isto jedan od ambasadora prvog kampa. Marin Sedlač je kao kamp direktor i Teodosić je bio igrač koji je sa 14 godina već učestvovao na kampu. Kao Igor Kokoškov je tada bio trener i kao što znate sada je prvi srpski trener u NBA-u. Kim Bohuni je bila jedna od osoba koja je ključna bila u stvaranju kampa i koja je u stvari pokrenula NBA mašineriju da bi sve ovo zaživalo i obišlo ceo svet. Kao što sam rekao, prvi kamp je u stvari bila ideja da objedini decu iz bivših jugoslovenskih republika. Znači imali smo svih šest bivših republika i to je sve bilo pod pokroviteljstvom Ujedinjenih nacija. Da bi kasnije zajednički NBA i FIBA ceo projekat pretvorili u najkvalitetniji kamp na svetu, što je do sada i pokazalo sa svim svojim aktivnostima koje prati ovaj kamp. Više od 3300 igrača je učestvovalo iz 120 zemalja, više od 50 kampera je već prošlo kroz NBA timove i stotine igrača su igrale za nacionalne timove na kontinentalnim prvenstvima, na svetskim prvenstvima, na olimpijadama i samo neka imena od igrača koji su bili kamperi su Teodosić, Gasol, Rodriguez, Batum, Vasquez, Joel Embiid, Valančunas, Šarić, Mirotić, Jamal Murray, Larry Markkanen. Kao što sam rekao, kamp je obišao ceo svet, sve kontinente, sve najveće gradove na svetu, da ih ne ponavljam, Buenos Aires, Mexico City, LA, Dakar, Melbourne, Tokyo, Beijing, Singapur, New Delhi, u Evropi, Treviso, gde je bio prvi kamp, Pariz, Istanbul, Barcelona, Moskva, Rim, Tel Aviv, Ljubljana. 55 kampova, 34 grada, 27 zemalja, da jednostavno pokušamo da napravimo bolje ljude, da košarka objedini sve i da praktično košarka bude koherentan faktor za budućnost mladih. Šta je najinteresantnije danas? Danas na jednom mestu imamo nešto što ja verujem da će se teško ponoviti. Na jednom mestu imamo ljude koji su bili igrače i sve prisutne ovde koji su bili McDonald's All America, imamo dva NCAA Player of the Year, imamo igrači i igračice koji su osvajali zlata na olimpijadama, svetskim prvenstvima i na kontinentalnim prvenstvima. Broj domaćih titula i broj kontinentalnih titula ne možemo da nabrojimo ovde među ljudima koji svi ovde sede. Imamo pobednika WNBA, imamo pobednika NBA-a, imamo Naismith Hall of Famera, imamo FIBA Hall of Famera, znači imamo, jednom rečju, imamo praktično best of the best na jednom mestu ovde u Žarku u Beogradu. Do sada je preko 70 igrača igralo u NBA-u sa prostora bivše Jugoslavije. Ja naravno želim svima uspeh na kampu, svim kamperima, želim svima da uživaju sa svim zvezdama koje ovde imamo, želim svima da imaju divno da provedu divno vreme u Beogradu i da jednog dana dostignu svoje snove, da igraju u najboljoj ligi na svetu, da igraju za svoje reprezentacije, da učestvuju na svetskom kupu i na olimpijskim igrama. I svima želim da postanu bolje osobe, svim kamperima želim da mnogo, mnogo uspeha u životu, želim da uživaju u ovom vremenu, da uživaju u Beogradu i da poželim svima dobrodošlicu u zemlju košarke. Hvala veliko.
Thank you, Zoran. I'd now like to introduce Dejan Tomasevic, Secretary General of the Serbian Basketball Federation. Dejan.
Dejan Kempers, with 16 or 17 years, that's mean in your age, I was a soccer player. I played football on that time. But then one night on TV I saw a game, Partizan against Jugoplastika, Serbian against Croatian team, and two great players, Vlade Divac, and I play after that with Vlade many years, especially for a national team, and we won many titles. And from other side was Dino Radja. Dino was a key guy on that time for me, and I changed. I left football and I started playing basketball, and for many years after that, playing for teams, a national team, I wear a jersey with number 14 because I like him so much. I think that you have opportunity today to share a court with really big stars, with great names, and also with the great coaches. So that's why I just want to tell you, use that opportunity, talk with them, practice with them. Of course, read about them, how big stars they was, and of course, dream that one day you're gonna be even better than them. I would like to thank you, Kim Bohuni, and of course, all people from NBA that finally they bring basketball without Belgrade, without borders to Belgrade, because I think that Belgrade and Serbia deserve that, and we really try to be a great host. Also, Zoki Radovic and people from FIBA, that they help us to organize this campus, and I hope that this campus is gonna be very good organized. And finally, like Zoki said, welcome to land and city of basketball. Thank you.
Thank you, Dejan. I'd now like to introduce Kim Bohuni, NBA Senior Vice President of International Basketball Operations. Kim.
So now I have the honor to introduce all our camp directors, NBA coaches, front office personnel, and our current and former NBA and WNBA players. First, our camp directors, President of the World Association of Basketball Coaches from Australia, Patrick Hunt. From the Philadelphia 76ers, making his 17th Basketball Without Borders Europe appearance, an integral member of the Basketball Without Borders family who took part in the inaugural camp in 2001, Marin Sedlacek. And now our head coaches and assistant coaches. He is the head coach of the San Antonio Spurs, a five-time NBA champion, and I'm very happy to say our new USA Basketball head coach, Greg Popovich. From the Miami Heat, Dan Vassallo. From the Orlando Magic, Becky Bonner. From the G League's Delaware Bluecoats, Chase Buford. From the Indiana Pacers, Popeye Jones. From the Denver Nuggets, Ogi Stojakovic. Our FIBA coach, Andrea Trinchieri. From the Golden State Warriors, Nick Uren. on a flight here right now from the Brooklyn Nets, Jacques Vaughn. And now some of our NBA front office personnel from the San Antonio Spurs, Tom James. General Manager of the Denver Nuggets, Arturis Karnišovas. And our NBA athletic trainer from the Golden State Warriors, Drew Yoder. And now some of our retired players. Former Chicago Bull and two-time Croatian League champion, Dalibor Bagarić. Former Phoenix Sun and Golden State Warrior and current sports director of the Adriatic League, Žarko Čabarkova. An NBA and European basketball veteran who played for almost 20 years, winning multiple titles in the Yugoslavian, Turkish, and Spanish League, Predrag Drobnjak. He contributed to several NBA and European teams over an impressive 18-year playing career, Gordon Giricek. A 10-year NBA veteran and champion in the Slovenian, German, and Spanish leagues, Bošćan Boki Nakbar. He enjoyed a 10-year NBA career, winning an NBA title in 2007 with the San Antonio Spurs, as well as multiple national titles, Rašo Nesterović. Former San Antonio Spur, EuroLeague Final Four MVP, multiple Olympic, world, and European medalist, Žarko Paspai. A first-round NBA draft selection and a 10-year NBA veteran, winning titles also in Serbia and Greece, Alexander Saša Pavlović. Now, I believe Dino is not here with us today. I think he's up in Novi Sad, but Dino Raja will be joining us throughout the week. And next, we have a gold medalist at the 2002 FIBA World Championships and a 12-year NBA veteran, Vladimir Radvanović. A two-time WNBA champion, Olympic gold medalist, Ruth Riley. A three-time NBA All-Star, NBA champion with the Dallas Mavericks, and current assistant general manager of the Sacramento Kings, Peja Stojaković. He enjoyed a 20-year professional career in the NBA and in Europe. He's the 2004 EuroLeague champion, Bruno Šundov. Former Chicago Bull, five-time champion in the Greek League, three-time FIBA Eurostar, and EuroLeague champion, Dragan Tarlac. A two-time NBA champion with the San Antonio Spurs and a 21-year-old professional career, Beno Udrih. And also joining us later on this week will be Vlade Divac. As you all know, he was one of the first European NBA players to come to the NBA and have a big impact on the league. He was an NBA All-Star and a 16-year NBA veteran, currently working with the Sacramento Kings. And now on to some of our NBA and WNBA players. Joining us later today will be Sacramento Kings Bogdan Bogdanović and Nemanja Bjelica. They should be here in about an hour or two. Now, former Los Angeles Sparks from Serbia, Ana Dabović. From the Denver Nuggets and the U.S., Gary Harris. Also from the Denver Nuggets and Serbia's own Nikolaj Jokic. From the Charlotte Hornets and the U.S., Frank Kaminsky. From the Los Angeles Clippers and Serbia, Boban Marjanović. Former Phoenix Mercury player from Serbia, Sonja Petrović. from the Orlando Magic and Montenegro Nikolai Vucevic. And I would now like to bring up to the stage my good friend Peja Stojakovic.
Hello everyone, thank you all for coming. I want to thank Kim, Zoran, and obviously Dejan for making this happening finally in our country after 17 years. I'm so proud that I was one of the first players that was participating in this camp in 2001 and later on in 2002, where was the idea to bring the kids together from regardless of religion and color or nationality. Obviously this camp has evolved and became probably the best camp in the world, and just so happy to be here, so happy to see so many familiar faces, former players, current players, coaches, management people, PR. Thank you all for coming here. Just want to recommend guys that are in a camp, our campers, to use this opportunity to spend quality time with each of our guests here and enjoy. Enjoy basketball is played because of the love, and that's how it should be. And welcome again. And
thank you. That now concludes our formal presentation. We'll break for some photos, we'll clear the chairs away, and then we'll commence with the media availability. Thank you very much.